Good morning, nursery class. Say good morning, ma'am. How are you all? Hope you all are well. Yes, very good. Do you remember what we had done in video number 9? Yes, which letter we had done? Anyone? Yes, we had done letter D. Have you done the practice? Yes, very good. Now, today we will do the letter E. Which letter we will do today? Letter E. Which letter is this? This is letter E. Firstly, I will tell you in this way and you have to do the same thing freehand in your notebook. Okay, how to do letter E like this? Look here carefully. See how to make it? We have to make it with standing line. Firstly, with standing line, how to make standing line? From top to bottom. Top to bottom. Okay. And after that, what we will do? We will make one sleeping line, two sleeping line, and three sleeping line. Okay, with the help of standing line and sleeping line, we will make letter E. Once again, I will tell you how to make letter E. Make standing line, and whenever you will do, speak with it. Standing line, then sleeping line, sleeping line, and sleeping line. Okay, and while doing this, you have to cover this full space. Okay, this empty space, you have to cover it. Okay, you have to write again and again. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Like this. Standing line, one sleeping line, two sleeping line, and three sleeping line. You have to write it again and again. Okay, like this you will come to know how to make letter E. Okay, got it? E for elephant. Do you like it? Yes, very good. E for elephant. Same thing, you have to do it in your English notebook. Like this. See, here you will make standing line, one sleeping line, two sleeping line, and three sleeping line. Okay, your parents will draw it in your notebook and you have to make it here. Okay, now E for elephant, we had done it already. Yes, when we had done the oral, at that time we had done. Do you remember it? Yes, very good. Now E for elephant, repeat with me. E for elephant. E for egg. E for egg. E for eye. E for eye. E for ear. E for ear. Do you know about this? You have two eyes and two ears? Yes, I will show you and you will touch your eyes. See, E for eye. You have two eyes, touch your eyes. Yes, everyone, touch your eyes. Okay, you have two ears. Yes, touch your ear. This is your ear. Now touch it. Touch your ear now. Yes, very good. Now once again, we will repeat it. E for elephant. E for egg. E for elephant. E for egg. E for eye. E for ear. E for eye. E for ear. Okay, now you have to do one thing. You have to color these pictures. Okay, whenever you will do the coloring, you have to say E for elephant, E for elephant, E for egg, E for egg, E for eye, E for eye, E for ear, E for ear. You have to repeat it again and again. ओके कीप इट इन माइंड. आपको याद रखना है कि जब भी आपने कलर करना है देन एट दैट टाइम यू हैव टू स्पीक इट. ओके गॉट इट. नाउ ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज व्हाट यू हैव टू डू यू हैव टू राइट योर डेट फर्स्ट. ओके टुडे इज 29th फिफ्थ मंथ 2020. ओके Your parents will write the date here and see what is this. E for elephant. E for elephant. Which letter is this? E. Which letter is this? E. And remember one thing. I had told you na, you have to do it in three lines only. I will show you on the another page how to do. See. These are the three lines. One, two, three. Got it? And what you have to do, firstly make standing line and you have to make sleeping line in three lines. Okay, one sleeping line in pink line, another sleeping line on blue line and the third sleeping line on the blue line. Okay, like this you have to make letter E, letter E. See, here I will tell you and parents will give you the dots like this. Okay, E for elephant, E for elephant. See how you have to do. Firstly, make standing line from pink line to blue line. Got it? Then one sleeping line, two sleeping line and three sleeping line. Got it? Once again, I will tell you. How to make standing line, got it, sleeping line and sleeping line, got it everyone. Now it is easy to make, yes, very good. You have to complete one full page for letter E, okay, this is your homework and firstly, you have to do the practice in it and color the pictures, elephant, egg, eye, ear, you have to color it. Then after that, you have to do one page for letter E. Okay, till the next video, video number 11, we will repeat A to E. Okay, now till the next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.